I'm Officer Keith Savadel. My rank is police officer. I work in the Southeast District, and I just started my seventh year. I come from a long family history of law enforcement. My father just retired as an FBI agent in New York City. My grandfather was an FBI agent in New York City, and my great-great-grandfather was an NYPD. I actually just got his honorable mention life-saving award the other day from my grandfather. It's got to be about 100 years old, and I have his two nightsticks. They have to be from the late 1800s. So it's fun to look back and see that they were doing almost the exact same thing decades ago. And I'm proud that I can continue that legacy, family legacy of law enforcement. Well, some of the goals I set when I got out of the academy was to do a little while in patrol and then try to move into operations and drugs. And I got that goal. I've been in operations about 5 years now. And my goals from here are eventually to get promoted, but I'm really happy where I am right now. I got good supervisors, so right now my goals are kind of long-sighted, just to get promoted one day and take over an operations squad eventually, but right now I'm really happy where I'm at. Well, I'm part of the Police Emerald Society, and we do a lot of charity work. I know a lot of Irish cops throughout the entire country through that organization, and we march in many parades. So you meet a lot of people, and you do a lot of charity work in the organization. The charity work we do is geared toward basically anybody that's in need, and not just police. My most memorable moment was about a year ago. I was involved in a police-involved shooting with my two partners. And it really made me think back to what we learned in the academy, which was 6 years earlier, and it kicks in at that direct moment. Everything they taught us at the academy was right on point. My advice to the future officers, if they're ever involved in a similar situation, would be just to let everything kick in that you learned at the academy. They're teaching that stuff for a reason, and it may seem like you'll never use it, and you do it 1,000 times, but one day when you need it, it'll kick in. You just have to listen. A lot of people ask me about the Baltimore Police Department, friends throughout the country and in New York and New Jersey, and I always tell them, this is the best department out there. A lot of people, you know, don't know about the perks we get. I mean, I love the job. You meet a ton of great people. You can move around. There's a million different little squads you can get into. The bottom line is it's fun. And if you enjoy your job, you're gonna love this place.